So this right here is Amtrak train 56, the Vermonter. It's going to St. Albans, and this is New Haven Station that we're at right now, and we're going to watch the engine change. We have an electric engine right there, and it will be detaching to get a diesel engine.
Got the pin, Cliff.
We will be having a diesel engine pulling this train very soon. First car off of the electric unit right there. Engine, which I think that's it right there, number 92. Even any Metro North right here just departing or just moving that way. So this is what an end car of an Amtrak train can look like if it has no locomotive on it. Here comes the diesel engine. They had a diesel engine waiting right here when this train got in. Thank you.
9:35 p.m.
There you have it. That's an engine change for the Amtrak Vermonter Train 56 going north to St. Albans from D.C. Hope you enjoyed.